This year, a FICO report showed credit scores had dipped to new lows. One in four Americans has a score below 600, and with tighter lending restrictions, it's tough to get credit. On your side, consumer reporter Jen Strothman has tips to help you improve your score in 2011.
One of the biggest questions I always get is, how do I check my credit report? And it's really simple. Here's how you do it.
First, make sure you go to the right place. AnnualCreditReport.com is the official free site.
You need to understand that you're going to be asked very personal questions, like your Social Security number. You're also going to be answering some multiple choice questions, like the street you grew up on, where you used to bank, and these are all part of the process of proving who you really are. There are three credit reporting agencies, TransUnion, Equifax, and Experian. You can check all three today, or if you want to keep tabs on your credit year-round, you can check one every 4 months.
You will see your credit history and whether you have any late payments, collections, or past due accounts. Those are all important factors in calculating your score. To find out what your number is, you can buy it for around $10 or $15. Just make sure you're not signing up for a free trial offer.
You're looking to want to be in the 670 to 680 and even over 700 range to really be able to get the kind of close to the best deals.
Jay Seaton is president of Cleveland's Consumer Credit Counseling Service and offers tips to boost your score.
Pay your bills on time.
That's 35% of your score. Another 30% comes from how much you owe versus the credit available to you. Your credit history makes up another 15%.
Don't get rid of and close your oldest account unless you have very good reason for doing it.
New credit and a mix of credit each make up another 10%. On your side, Jen Strathman, News Channel 5.
Now, before you pay for your score, see if there is a way to get it for free. Some credit card companies offer it as a free benefit.